College football rivals Michigan and Michigan State will face off on Saturday, and some U of M fans decided to deface a statue of possibly the most famous Spartan ahead of kickoff. That's right, Michigan fans, presumably at least, vandalized a statue of Magic Johnson, Michigan State alum and insanely rich and famous superstar. Well, the Wolverines might have won this round, but actually beating the 7th-ranked undefeated Spartans? We'll see what happens on the field.